She's doing Candyman! $46. Well, that fucking is a lot of candy. I can tell you ran out over here because, you know, well, he was under the $50 though, but not necessarily under the 50 kilos. Okay. What did you think of that, Summer?
You taste better than you look.
Oh.
I still not saying much.
You know what, Mary Regan?
I was watching a couple of weeks ago and you just sort of found, you know, sort of finding your place, your space in it, your way, your little niche. It's the most polite way of saying you kind of take weird, kind of spooky, ugly drags to your sort of place for people, maybe you want to look at it for a bit. I think that's kind of good.
Yeah, it's so much fun. Yeah.
It is, it's fun. I only wrote in your comment sheet the word wow, because honestly, I was watching that, I don't know what to say. I was trying to tell you, wow is all I've got. I'm sorry, I don't even know what to do about myself.
Good.
That was amazing.
It was really sweet, wasn't it?
Oh, look at this thing. Do you have lollies? You know what? I'll give you extra points.
Okay, what did you think, Fiona?
What an incredible, absolutely incredible.
Consider myself pride.
Yeah!
No, I thought Mr. Carrington was back. You mimed that like a deaf person.
Oh!
I'm sorry to say, but that miming was not your best. But that's okay, you made up for with lollies. Thanks a lot.
Well, you should have, you know, when you didn't do that's where you could.